If you are a visual person, you're going to love conditional formatting in Microsoft Excel. I'm Chris Menard. Let's dive into this right now. So we like to use different colors, different icon sets, even arrows. Conditional formatting will take care of all that for you automatically, and it is a great feature in Excel. Here's an easy example of why I love conditional formatting. In column C, I've got different regions, and I want to make people in the east region stand out. I could come in here and keep clicking east and putting a yellow paint can on there or a yellow fill color. That is just a lot of work. And the other issue is if I change east to a different region like west, it still has the yellow background. So I'm going to do an undo. Here you go with conditional formatting. I'll do this twice for column C, and then we'll go look at some numbers in column E. I'm in cell C4, control, shift, down arrow. I've got them all selected. The home tab here is conditional formatting. Highlight cells rules, equal to, type in the word east. It is not case sensitive. And then you get to pick whatever font color and background color you want to use. The default is light red with dark red. But here's yellow, just to show you that one. Here's green, click that one. If you don't like any of the colors you see, you can go down to custom format. We'll do this later today and get into some different colors. But I'm going to go with the red right now, the default, and hit OK. So now everything in East is automatically that font color. You can continue to add conditions for the same field. So conditional formatting, highlight cells rules equal to, I'm going to type in West this time, but I'm going to put it in a different color. I'll go ahead and use the second one down, the yellow. Click OK. And there is my East and my West. What is really nice about conditional formatting, I'm in cell C5. If I type in East right here, it picks up the conditional formatting automatically compared to using the fill can where I would have had to manually do it. I'm going to undo and put that back to south. Now, when it comes to numbers, I'm over in cell E4, control, shift, down arrow to select them. I want anyone over 100,000 to stand out. Conditional formatting, highlight cells rules, greater than 100,000. You don't need to put the comma in. And again, there's that default fill color. Click OK. Quick test, click on the 60,000 in cell E4, make it 102,000. And it picks up the conditional formatting. And again, I'm going to undo that. Feel free to subscribe to my YouTube channel. I appreciate your time. Thank you.